This is Brenda of the Elders 3, channel of the Elders 3, and I also channel my soul, Mariah. And we are bringing to you these workshops that are amazing. And with these workshops, we will be doing a 3x3, which is brought in by Metatron, and it cleans, clears your energy field. It cleans and clears all this lifetime, every lifetime you've ever been or ever will be, across all time, space, and dimensions. When you do this clearing, you're clearing out programs that are stopping you from moving forward in this life. And it is bringing in the golden light of your soul even more fully within your body. So right after the 3x3, after everything has been cleaned and cleared, we are going to the golden hoop of your soul. In the golden hoop of your soul, we bring in all aspects, everything you ever have been or will be, as a soul is brought into this golden hoop, connected to source, connected to creation, connected to God. As this comes in, and every bits and piece of you is brought online, it is within you. All of this happens within you. It is not outside of you. It is within. From there, we're going to go into the Sacred Heart. The Sacred Heart is bringing in your soul's heart. It is bringing more fully your soul, the golden fire of your soul. As your soul comes into your heart, it expands. It goes from about the sacral up to your throat. You may feel it as heat. Some may not feel anything, and that's okay. It is still there. It is still happening. This is an activation brought in to bring you more fully into your soul, into who you are, who you truly are. Next, we go into taking that golden fire of the soul up into the pineal gland, into that golden pineal gland, and it expands the seat of the soul. From there, we will be going into the quantum mind. With the quantum mind, we bring the right and left brain online, bring them into balance and harmony. As the right and left brain come into balance and harmony, then we're going to add the quantum mind, the mind of your soul. When we get all of these together and that quantum mind expands, from there, we will be stepping into universal peace. The field of universal peace. It just came through from the Sacred Heart, from the Golden Pineal, from the Quantum Mind. Universal peace. With universal peace, you're powerful. You can bring peace to this world just by being you. Just by being you. So that's what we have planned. Any of you that can catch into that energy, go for it. You can do this on your own if you choose. Or you can come to a workshop. Ask questions. Have some fun. Thank you.